king of shadows, king of shades. Hades was king of the underworld, but he fell in love with a beautiful lady who walked up above in her mother's green field. He fell in love with Persephone, who was gathering flowers in the light of the sun. And he took her home to become his queen, where the sun never shone on anyone.
Go on.